SMS Gateway MSG91 module helps to get SMS notification on invoice and payments. The notification will carry invoice details or payment details. Let's take a look on how the module is working. Go to General Settings. Configure the mobile number for Sales Team and Accounts Team. Create a configuration. Here we can specify the sender name, choose a mobile number. This mobile number is for testing the connection. Log on to your MSG91 account. Under the API section, you will get the authentication key. Copy the key. Give a username, password, and the authentication key. Check test connection button. You will get a message on this mobile number about the connection status. I'm going to create a sales order. Choose the customer. Make sure that this customer has a valid mobile number. When customer invoice get validated or when customer or supplier makes a payment, the corresponding details will be sent to partner's mobile number.